everyone, this is Mithra Moth. Welcome back to Moth Plays Dark Cloud 2. In this episode, we will be going after the final gem, the Fire Gem, in Mount Gundor. Same deal as the last three, so let's get right to it. Okay. Of course not. I think I'm just gonna use Max here for a little bit. Cause it's not just Monica's weapons we need to work on, it's Max's too. Then again, I mean, it doesn't hurt to... pace things out a little bit. Let me show you a little neat trick. You can kill the undead with holy water. It's a handy trick to know. What the? I think something stuck on my controller is causing that. Better have a timing sync issue. Let's screw this. Screw it. There are smarter ways to do things than that stupidity. And I don't want to get locked into a pattern of stupidity. Especially not when I'm recording this. Okay. Speaking of patterns of stupidity... Oh hell, what was that? What the hell? Oh. Bad boss, bad boss, bad boss! Okay, since we got the stone tea, let's go ahead and open this room back here, and then we'll go down. What the hell? Whoa. I did not expect that. He must be weak to chill or something because I have a lot of chill on this hammer. Really was not expecting that. No, seriously, what the hell was that all about? I did not input the command for lift and throw. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute, there was another enemy up in that tunnel? I didn't see one there. Well, no wonder I didn't see or hear him.
Looks like we got them all.
Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, good Lord. This is gonna be, this is not gonna be funny. Yikes! Okay, when they give you 11 strokes, you know it's gonna be long go. Okay. Let's see. Okay, here we go to the next floor. I scrubbed the Sita tent on the previous floor because it was embarrassing. Needless to say, I did not make that hole, so here we go. Since we need to use the ride pod here, we're just gonna use the ride pod here. Oh, look at that, an upgraded version of the Bone Lord.
Let me at him.
I hate these guys. We have a big enough tank now that I can just go ahead and fly around Steve. Without even switching back to max. Probably clear the floor faster doing it.
Let me at him.
Okay. Let's go this way.
Piece of cake! Get off, you lazy behind!
Okay.
That's enough for today. Leave it to me.
The only thing about this particular hover part is that he gets a little bit hard to handle when you turn the camera. He bumps into things. He should be able to go over that, but he can't for stupid reasons. But we're not burning a whole lot of energy, so...
Piece of cake!
Plus there's little things.
That's enough for today. Let me at them. Leave it to me! I'm gonna get you guys!
This is fun.
Still? I'm beat, I tell you. Get lost, you runts!
That's that. Hell yeah. Okay, let's see what our Cedar shot looks like this time. It looks just about as bad as the last one. So, Well, not... Cedar is not being kind to me today, so I'm scrubbed another round of Cedar. Let's press on. Last four before the fire gym chamber. So naturally there are King Mimics.
Get lost, you runt!
You know what, for once, just this once, I'm just moving on. Just this once. Because I can come back and wipe the floor later at my own pace. So now we got the Fire Gems Guardian, which is... Oh shit! That guy did a lot of damage to the ride pod, wow. So. That's the fire gem altar. And with that, I can actually now invent the Nova Cannon Mark II. What the hell are you doing, Max?
Wow!
Now we have all four gems. So our next destination is Kazarov Stonehenge. We have now returned to Kazarov Stonehenge. And it's time to put the plan into action. We've collected the 4 gems. So let's start placing them. Earth gem placed. Wind gem placed. Water gem placed. Fire gem placed. Well, it brought PAZNOS to the present.
It's PAZNOS!
All right, it worked!
That actually worked. But now
they've
what?
Done it. So that was your... Of course.
He has blood from 2 different times running in his veins. It's given him special qualities.
A boy descended from 2 eras. He may just be able to save us. He could be the one.
What is Monica, chopped liver?
Now, let us strike back.
Ooh, what fun this is. Are you trying to stand up to my power with such a puny little fortress? Have it your way. Let the battle begin!
These PAZNOS attacks aren't doing anything. Prepare to fire the Nova Driver.
Sir, Nova Driver ready to fire.
Whoa.
Looks like they plan on using PAZNOS' strongest weapon, the Nova Driver Cannon.
Nova Driver Cannon?
Yes, I've never seen it fired before either.
Can it damage that thing?
I sure hope so. We'll have to wait and see.
Ready to fire, sir.
Nova Driver, ready. Aim, fire!
Yep, that got his attention. And then some.
They did it!
This is very bad.
Huh?
Yeah, you gotta think about where it's gonna land.
The palace is falling towards Palm Brinks. The town will be crushed.
Colony drop.
No way!
Even if you win, you lose. They really should have thought about that before they used the Nova Driver cannon.
What should we do, sir? There is a town at the estimated crash point of the palace.
Blast it all! How do we stop it?
Oh, I think Elena has something.
What? Colossus mode? What are you talking about?
It's a new system on PAZNOS.
You must be joking. PAZNOS doesn't have anything like that.
Yes, it does. You just don't know about it.
What? But ever since PAZNOS was in its planning stages,
History has changed. Since Max and Monica went back in time, things have changed slightly. They've created a whole new time stream.
A new time stream?
Let's go with that.
So that explains it.
It really doesn't.
Put PAZNOS in Colossus mode.
Entering Colossus mode.
Bet you can guess what happens next. Go on, take a wild guess.
I have no idea. It looks like PAZNOS is transforming.
With PAZNOS. Dive!
Yes, sir.
Safe landing!
How cool! It just threw the palace aside!
The palace is on the ground. Let's try and get inside.
Okay.
Okay, so that is officially the end of Chapter 6. I need to get a... No? Wait. I need to get a picture of that back there. There we go. Okay, so that is actually the end of Chapter 6. And next time we'll be starting Chapter 7, which is the final chapter of Dark Cloud 2. the assault on Moonflower Palace. So, until next time, this is Mithril Moth signing out. I will see you next adventure. And we're getting near the end of the game, folks.